On Saturday, July 12th, the entrance to the monastery is going to be the scene of our first annual Holy Land Festival. There'll be vendors, exhibitors, authentic Middle Eastern food. We want to celebrate their culture. We want to celebrate their faith. We want to celebrate everything about the Holy Land. Saturday, July 12th, 11 a.m. to 5 p.m., you're more than welcome. Would love to see you. I'm Father Jim Gardner. Thank you for listening.